Hello, welcome back to Majesty to episode 10. I have taken a break because I wanted to play some other things, but now I'm ready for the harsh reality of the game. So, we basically only have the last missions, which are the expert level missions. And here's the first one, the Eternal Love.
Wake up, Your Majesty! We have business to attend. It's raining outside. Great weather to hunt the undead. Yes, sire, you heard correctly. It's time to hunt the undead. And to fetch the scepter of Sidrian, of course. Lurking in this swamp wanders a long-dead king, said to be the last to possess the scepter of Sidrian. His tale is a tragic one. As legend goes, the king's beloved was the victim of murderous court intrigue. After her death, the king went mad and ordered the execution of his entire court, before plunging a sword into his own breast. When bandits tried to plunder his grave, for he had been buried with the scepter of Sidrian, the king rose up from the dead with his entire royal entourage and I think I'll skip the last part until after breakfast. Since then, many have tried to pry the legendary scepter from the dead king's hands. None have succeeded. And now it's our turn! Fortunately, we have a bit of an advantage. I know that the Skeleton King would become more pliable if you return his long-lost sweetheart to his arms.
Sounds like a plan.
I know that you took her away from me. Where is she, my precious love?
Years ago, in happier times, this place became a popular destination for Ardania's romantic souls. People would travel from miles around to hear the Skeleton King's sorrowful lamentations. They say Ardania's greatest playwright wrote his finest works right here.
Such a cool story. This is one of those missions that actually has a good story to it, and it's heartbreaking sometimes. Okay, so I have to kill him.
The king is surrounded by his faithful entourage of skeletons. While his courtiers are near, it will prove very difficult to kill him. To complicate matters, the Lich King's army still wanders these lands.
No problem. Absolutely no problem.
I might cook it.
I've heard that among the ghosts that wander the royal graveyard to the northwest, there is one clad in a white wedding dress. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Your Majesty? Yes, it must be the king's beloved.
I'm thinking the same thing as him. We have to kill them. Time to smash the skeletons. Now, this mission is particularly hard because you have to be patient. If you attack too soon or too late, well, you may have a lot of problems on your hands. I'll just go with the basic start. I mean, I'll just put everything, one of each, one of the four guilds.
What an appetizing.
And I'll just make two cleric guilds when I have the time. Also, protect my flanks. Hey, I need that.
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever. Sire, the Skeleton King is agitated. If we hope to see tomorrow morning alive, we need to find his lost love. Send heroes to the crypt in the northwestern graveyard.
I will, don't worry. But first, I have to have them.
I'll try my best. Be gone!
What? Already? Okay, I have to be careful during this part of the game because yeah, this can happen. too many fatalities, but I want to see what my graveyard spawns. And now I just have to wait a bit. I'll go with the light armor because that's the main problem in the game, and improve blades. And this has got to go. Perfect. Actually, I don't even need a guard tower right here, but I'll just build it in case something bad happens. And also to protect my caravans that will come from the marketplace that I'll try to build right now. Well, sometimes it's even better to have your peasants scout, because they will scout this road. Okay. Let's resurrect our dead people. And they'll go off to fight the skeletons that appeared.
This ain't worth it.
But what? Oh, this is terrible. Terrible, terrible. And the bearman then, which is already loaded and ready to kill me. Okay, this will need to be upgraded. Free scouting, the best scouting, and I think the Skeleton King will actually pass by that and kill it. Okay, that needs to go. And since everything is randomized, oh, hello. You're here early. Fortunately, I do have the poison. And this one is not finished. That's a shame. I could have really used the building. The zombies. What? Come on, buy the poison, guys.
My ambition has paid.
Well, what? This was finished? That's incredible. Okay, we need more people with this big guy. This building will take another hit or two. Actually, it will... Oh. That was a good shield. It's very hard to win fights without your heroes actually equipping the items and the poison. Especially this early. Well, that went smoothly. Okay, so far so good. I think I'll mention this a lot of times, but with the random generation that I used, the maps become very difficult sometimes because you don't know where everything is and... can have a lot of bad surprises. Let's increase the speed of the game. Everyone is alive. And also that ogre will come back.
I must leave. All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
Yes, yes, of course. Perfect, 1000 gold. That's exactly what I needed. Now let's make our second cleric guild. And I'll make it...
Where's the gold?
I'll make it right here. I hope it doesn't get destroyed. Okay, the skeletons are becoming a big problem now. So far so good. I'll just upgrade the clerics first and then the others. Ah, sure, why not? And this time he's very early and my heroes are not ready for him. Come on, people, buy that poison. Ouch, this... ah, this sucks. Come on, I can feel it. Okay, I need to research that very fast. Try to build this again. Recruit the extra clerics, now we're ready for business. The rats could have destroyed the caravan. That's funny. Okay, sacred heal is up.
Be gone.
Okay, level 2. That's it. I have enough damage to kill the undead. If the bearman chooses to attack right now, I'll be in very big trouble. This tower, if I finish this tower...
You took her away from me. Where is she, my precious love?
Don't worry, you have her back. Just be patient. Someone kill that rat, please. Now, the first part of the game is a lot of micromanagement as always. And I don't haven't played this map before, and I hope I'll finish it with my first try. And time to explore. I'll just explore this part of the map because it's quite dangerous to go north. And this is a pretty big map, unlike the others that we have played so far. And I really have to be patient here. Patience is the key. Well, not exactly the key, because if I wait too long, I can actually die. Yeah, I need to upgrade this fast. Okay, the Ranger's Guild is finished now. Well, it's finished its upgrade.
I'll take care of it.
Ah, I think I'll use that skill this game. The ogres are not so bad, because they don't have a lot of armor. That's the main thing about them. See, 40 melee, but look at this. 100 melee armor and 20 to 20. Okay, let's use the orb again. Well, actually, things are going a lot smoother than I think, than I thought. But on this expert level missions, you have to be very careful, because if the boss attacks your base, you will just lose the game. And as you saw me playing, I don't save. Because I'm that confident in my abilities with the game. Okay, this is a bit of a problem, because I'm actually reaching a stalemate and have to either expand either to strengthen my hold over this area, and that means killing these guys. Okay, our first elemental is heading to our city. And they actually level up, they leveled up quite a bit, and they're not so weak now, so they can handle them. Well, this tower, oh, it's okay, it will protect this side. But they are quite powerful, as you can see, they have a lot of armor. So you need special skills to handle them. Just to be sure. I also need the bows. And the staffs, okay. Oh, okay, let's research their armor as well. They're harder to kill than some other big creatures, because they have armor and they also have damage, and they also have that special abilities which sends heroes flying, and they can kill them. Okay.
Where are you, my love? Find her for me. I shall make you all my servants until you find her for me.
I will find her. Stop worrying so much. Okay, that's perfect. It's quite close to my base. More gold. Well, I have to wait until that's done, and I also want to build my mage guild. my wizard guild. And I will actually build it somewhere around here.
My ambition has
a reward for my toil.
Okay, things are starting to look better for me now. And let's start attacking these guys, because there will be a real pain in the flank for me. Oh nice, this was so close to my base and I didn't notice it, okay? We can speed up the game, because now I have to... That's a bad location. Yeah, I figured as much. Okay, they have skills, they have poison. And as you can see, they actually didn't kill that creature long before. And that will be destroyed pretty soon. Well, my... Wow! It survived. My only option now is to destroy these guys very fast, so I can focus on hunting down the ogres, so I can actually have a working economy. Actually, upgrade this, the blacksmith first. Okay, let's slow things down a bit, because I'm starting to lose it. Okay, that bearman has got to go, because he will destroy my windmill, and I need to keep my buildings alive so I can earn a lot of cash. Well, that's destroyed. That's upgraded.
My ambition.
Okay, that's perfect. How are my heroes doing? Everyone is doing pretty well now. What? Destroyed it. Well, I guess I can do it like that. That guardhouse is still alive. They're fighting the bearmen. They did it. They actually did it. Okay, I have to rebuild that. Thank you for the help, rogues. And time for the dwarves. I think I'll build this right here. Whew. This is pretty intense, and I'm starting to win the game, but at the same time I don't want to get too confident, because I have a long way ahead of me. So let's activate
that. All of you will search for her forever.
That's not a good plan for me. Actually, I have a lot of melee characters, a lot of melee heroes right now. Come on, kill this bear man. And as you can see, they have their special abilities. He just threw a rock at him.
My aim is through.
And that did a lot of damage. Okay, what guardhouse was completed? This one? Okay. The dwarf settlement is ready. Time for the dwarves.
Not today.
And I'll also build a magic bazaar next, so I have a lot of money. And you may want to kill that first. I'll just give a little gold to my heroes, because now they need a lot of money. And they have actually things to buy now. I'll get that as well. Good, good. A lot of income is coming my way. I can't cancel that because it is 1,000.
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
Do I want? No, I don't want that. I'll save those the dolphin tours for later. And yes, we have 2 bear men on our hands now. Okay, time to slow things a bit. Okay, that's doing pretty well. Yeah. We're winning. I'm sorry, because I'm not thinking too much right now, because I want to win the game in a record time. That's better. Did I lose a trading post? No. Well, I could rebuild this, but... better not take my chances with it. Okay, let's do that and let's start to... The Ring of Protection will be something we'll really need now, because this is one of those maps that seems easy in the beginning, but we'll see later on that is not the case. I don't think this temple should have been so close to me, but well, can't complain too much. Now we could also build a Royal Palace level 3, but we haven't scouted the map too much. And that's a big problem now. Because I have no idea what? Okay, time to research that little dwarf and spell. But I need to upgrade it. Well, then I won't do it now. Time for the little fast elves, the speedy Gonzales that will go almost drain my economy.
Your Majesty, all of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
We will search for her, no problem. No problem, absolutely no problem. And now time to build my second warrior guild, because this is one of those maps that actually requires a lot of heroes. Okay, first of all, you want to research their skills and then the little elves. And I don't really like to use the elves in the beginning of a mission, but I want to take a little risk right here. Because these guys will do much better than the elves, but when they level up, they won't be so good as the elves.
Where's the gold?
Okay, and I need really strong rogues. And really strong archers. And I can't rely on my elves to do all the archering. All the ranged damage, all the ranged DPS. I'll just research this for them. Okay, it looks like they want to have a piece of me. Okay, time to upgrade that as well.
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
And ever. What killed her? Oh, leeches and told. The map is full of these creatures right now, so I have to be careful. Well, I should be more careful with my micromanagement right now, but But as I said, I want to play this a little more dangerous, so I speed up the process. Kill that guy, because he's annoying. Hammer of Faith. I just get the warriors for the debuff mostly, and the rogues as well for the debuffs. And I'm starting to lose a lot of people. Okay, that's defended. This is pretty much defended. Let's get to 5x speed. And I'm not seeing the elves die, which is always a good thing. It's amazing. If they don't die, it's amazing. I can save so much money. That decreases the melee attacking capabilities. So, okay, decreasing melee ability and inflicts. And the stun, that's a pretty important ability right there. I guess I could start using the mages.
All of you will become my servants! All of you will search for her forever!
Now let me see, that's maximum, maximum. Let's research that, that's maximum. Come on, where are all the clerics? And by the way, the clerics will always appear up here. I need a dwarf, an elf. Okay, now I need to get the mages up, because even though I complain about the mages and I say they're weak and they're bad and they're all those bad things, I use them actually because they have a high DPS. And now they can actually be protected by the rest of... Come on, kill these guys. And actually the elves will do most of the running around. So I will have to build my second elf and bungalow right now. Well, I can't really afford it, so I'll have to wait a bit more. And I actually want to get my wizards in the parties first. Because without parties they will die so much, it's not even funny. Can I have a dwarf? Well, that's good enough for me. Come on. And I also want... That, okay, now I need the last mage. What is that last mage? Well, he's a wizard, but I keep calling him a mage. And actually, I want an elf. Come on, can I get an elf? Elf? Where are you, elf? Well, I tried. Oh, come on game, don't do this to me. This is actually very good because...
Become my servants! All of you will search for her forever!
I also want to restart the map now because this mission is too easy. I have all the trading posts in the lower half of the map. Okay, let's upgrade the Elven Bungalow. And build our second one. Also, I need more gold. Stop destroying my buildings, come on guys. Focus. And let's start exploring the map a lot more. We'll actually meet the Skeleton Kings in some of this exploration. But that's okay. Fine, more money for me. Okay, that's built. And next, I need more doors. And I really need to kill those, but as you can see, these ones are not the same as before. They have zombies and leeches. And leeches are very, very powerful creatures. Okay, the Elven Bundle was upgraded. The Magic Arrow ability. That's what I needed from them, and let's see who else is dead. Okay.
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
And in this mission, so I'll actually go with the Temple of Healing, the Temple of Resurrection, whatever. Because I want to resurrect my heroes on the spot. Yeah, because this game can become quite a chore if you don't respect it enough. Okay, time to finish up some of those undead. Yes, I want your arrows in this. Ah, devils are so funny. Okay, a lot of rangers are dying, a lot of people are dying. Okay, let's get that skill as well. Okay, first elven casualty. Wow, that's a lot of dead heroes. Well, they're pretty low level, so I didn't expect them to live too much. But come on, guys.
You will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
Okay, let's take a little break and see what we have. Okay, I want my maximum wizards. Well, this might come in handy as well. Now let's see what we have left to research. Archers will be very good, the leather works. Well, that's not really necessary, but I'll research it anyway. Mostly for the mages, and I'll actually build a second wizard guild right now. Because why not? Let's get crazy, no? And there they are. And that's the problem with leeches, they can kill your trading post pretty fast. Okay, let's research that little dwarven spell, more money. Okay, time for the final upgrade, and now we can really start to punish the game and take our revenge. Oh, that's a lot of rat, man. That's actually quite a lot of rat, man, and they destroyed my tower somehow. Come on, let me build this one right here. Right here. I need to secure my borders before I head out, so this is the one way to do it. Okay, there is something right here. Okay. And now let's see what we have right here. Also build that, because no matter, I get more money out of it. And that's about it. Guardhouse.
All of you will become my servants. All of you.
What? No wizard fatalities? Okay, I need one more party with a wizard, and after that I think I'm done with them. I could also summon the mega ultra party from my champions, but they are not so good and I need at least 10,000 gold or something. Or actually, let me do it like this game. An elf. They can fight, I don't want to risk that. That's perfect. Okay, let's see what we have here. Temple to Agrella. That leech has got to go. Whew, this has been an intense mission so far. And I don't want to underestimate the map. Never underestimate the map and the game.
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
Okay, time for my first big campaign. And my first big campaign will be to kill these guys. And I think I'll lose a lot of people doing that, but that's okay. I don't mind. Time for my resurrection spell. And that is also pretty good. And well, actually, let's upgrade some but I think that will take them out of the party, so I won't take that chance and I'll just get to. I'm lazy, what can I say? Well, as long as you're here, destroy that as well. Careful now, I don't want to get the aggro on me. What are they shooting at? What's attacking me right there? Okay, I'll just explore the rest of the map and then I'll go to her and finish the quest and the mission. Well, this has been a lot smoother than I remember it. Well, maybe because I had a lot of heroes defending my home base and I didn't lose too many heroes to the undead.
All of you will search for her forever.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. My services are required. Your Majesty. I just like to use that skill so I don't waste any more time with dead people. And also, I forgot to put a tracker on him. That has got to go. And try to build that as well, because that could be important. And I think I'll have some Paladin of Dauros be my hero for the next game. That has got to go. That has got to go as well. Now you'll see the might of the dwarf and spell. Not today, Lich, not today. Good, good. Another building that needs destroying, and also this game is full of liches and ghosts, and while they're not the most powerful creatures you can have, they can be annoying. And as you can see, he has a what?
All of you will become my servants. All of you will search for her forever.
Well, I didn't lose anyone high level, so I'll just resurrect them at my graveyard. Kill those guys, don't let them do some damage. Finally, now I've destroyed most of the liches and I can focus on the game. Well, that's to be expected. That's a lot of ghosts. Now he's alone and is killable. But I don't want to, I want to have more fun. I think he will actually attack you right now because I disturbed this patrolling. Okay, I'll just build the Hall of Rolls to see what I have. And let's upgrade this to the last level, that's full. I think he does. Well, just get them all. What? Where?
Time to hit the ball.
All of you will become my servants. All of you.
Yeah, I have no option but to kill him right now because he will attack my base. Okay, let's get on with it. And this is quite the show. I should have prepared better for this fight, but then again, how prepared can you be? Oh, I hate it when he does that. Actually, let me micromanage this a bit. So, where is the Priestess of Acrela? Right there. I can do without the mages. Okay, any real DPS. Ah, why not? Let's help him out. Actually, let's resurrect everyone because I have the money. And check out all the debuffs, that's what I mean. Each debuff helps a lot because if you don't debuff the bosses and all the other creatures, it's almost impossible to kill them. And he also has low poison and burning. Burning is caused by the mages, poison, you know already. And I want to slow play this. Because again, I didn't save the game and I don't want to lose the game right now. Well, doing a lot of damage to him, but he's actually destroying my warrior guild. And that's bad. Let's build that right there and also have a little tower right here. Oh man, these bosses sometimes are quite annoying. And also need to keep the mages alive. Oh, I didn't have Call to Arms research. Ouch, more heroes died. Well, mostly the mages, they always die first. And I actually wasn't prepared enough to just auto-combat him, so I have to just play like this. Check this out, pushes enemies back. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Okay, the Priestess of Agrela really needs to be alive. Okay, I'll resurrect that mage as well. And that mage as well. Come on, stop doing that! Don't kill her. Don't be so mean. Well, you could always build more towers like that. I should have killed them, but I kept my money for resurrecting. And remember, I lost the I lost this mission about, I don't know, when I first played it, I lost it 3 or 4 times in the beginning. And then I lost it 2 or 3 times again when he attacked my... when he attacked my base, because I didn't know how powerful he was. And I'm out of gold, and I can't resurrect the Priestess of Agrella, but that's it. That's the combat, and that's the mission. Well, goodbye, skeleton thing. I will use your scepter with dignity and honor. And now let's see what we have. Well, I could actually use the Agrella Priestess. Okay, until next time, bye bye.